Hey guys, this is your boy Dino, aka DRP, and welcome back to another video to my channel. Another video of me reacting to Margie, guys. Yes, now, you know, you guys are seeing Margie reactions today. I'm going to definitely try to do a lot more of this. Reason being is because Rooster Teeth has yet to come back to me regarding my Ruby reaction. So I'm not sure what exactly is going on, and the problem is they don't tend to respond to emails during the weekend. It's only Monday to Friday. So today's Saturday, tomorrow's Sunday, so I'd have to wait until Monday. I'm gonna email them on Monday again, because I'm not sure what's going on. They've never, I don't know, it's weird. It's weird that they're not replying to me. They usually are pretty quick with replying with emails and then getting things out of the way, right? So, yeah, so that's something I would have to look into once Monday hits. But yeah, as for today's video, I'm gonna go ahead and react to Margie the Kingdom of Magic episode 9. Not gonna lie, last episode was actually probably one of the most entertaining episodes I've seen. When I say entertaining episodes, it was because you get to see Aladdin actually training his body, right? You know, something he's never done before. You know, as a Margie, yes, cause he's a Margie, the Margoy is going to admit it's going to be insane due to the Rue being on his side practically. But he does not have the physical capabilities of putting his own Margoy out. Because because in this case, when he went to Magnoshitat to the academy to learn magic, he could not use his own Margoy. He doesn't have the capability. And it's because that his physical body was not in top condition. So he had to actually train for a month to do that. He went from all the way to 6th rank, which is the last one, all the way to 1st rank. And I was like, yo, that's sick. My mind's sick. Okay, so as you can see, everything's going well with Aladdin. However, with Alibaba, we kind of see a glimpse of Alibaba. It looks like his clothes are all ragged for some reason. I don't know why. Pretty interesting to see what's going to take place with Alibaba, I'm not ever going to lie. So, without further ado, let's get right to it. Give me 1 second, let me just close the door. Let's get right to it, guys. If you guys want to go ahead and grab something to eat or drink, that's totally fine. You can go ahead and pause the video. If not, that's fine, because I'm going to go ahead and jump into this reaction. Let's get to it, shall we? I'm gonna cut the desktop audio, honestly, for certain reasons. And yeah, it's not very first video. Obviously, I did a video before where I was talking about my gaming chair and I was sitting on it. This is technically the first video I'm doing it on, I think. But anyways, let's get right to it, shall we? PC screen's fine, volume's doing okay. I mean, you're only gonna hear my volume, so doesn't have to be that bad. Episode 9. Yeah, let's get right to it, shall we? And so just give me a second. Everything seems okay, right? Yeah, okay, everything seems okay. Still recording, desktop audio cut, PC screen's doing good. Okay, yeah, let's get right to this in 3, 2, 1, go. Hey, my mum. First Kodo. Straight up, first Kodo, right? My man did well. I really appreciate the effort that Aladdin's put in this 1 month. I'm proud of him. Oh yeah, he's screwed. Yep. Oh, shut up. Ah, that's so much BS, fam. Biggest BS I've ever heard. Ah, Aladdin. Alright, let's see what Alibaba is up to though. I'm excited to see what Alibaba is up to. Not to mention that I feel good in this chair. It's so relaxing. No way, that's Alibaba! No way! What's happened to him? Oh, the cat pissed on you, fam. Literally, the cat pissed on you. Are you serious? The cat legit pissed on him. What's happened to him? Bro, my man looks like he's gonna die of starving. Like, see, he starved himself to the point where he's almost gonna die. What the heck has happened to him? Oh my. Yeah, what? He. Yeah, I was gonna say, where the fuck is his clothes? Did someone rob him? Like, come on, you can't rob Alibaba of all people. My man's got a djinn equipped for crying out loud, so there's no way he could get robbed, right? So where the fuck is his clothes? Like, his clothes, his possessions? What the fuck? I mean, he's still got his sword. Duh, that's his djinn equipped, right? He can't exactly give that away. I mean, unless your name's Sinbad. Unless your name's Sinbad and you're so clueless and careless, like, you can't let that shit go, right? So, I wonder what's happened to Alibaba. It made me laugh. The cat pissed on him, fam. The cat just literally just psst. Right. Right. Let's see how Alibaba got to this situation. The Lime Empire. Looks so jokes. Eighteen. Oh, you. Yeah, how? Jesus Christ, what the heck happened? No way. Dark group. Bruh. They thought this man was a beggar. But yeah, I guess he needs the food. I really like his dagger though. That dagger looks really cool. Damn. This, oh my God, this man lost his letter of recommendation. Oh, but then I don't think he's gonna. I don't know. With the condition he's in, he's gonna get absolutely battered. I'm sorry. As good as he is, in the condition he's in, it's not gonna happen. At least that's what I think right now. His current condition's just not got. Good. Yeah, look at that. Yeah. Too hungry and weak. You gotta be kidding me, Alibaba. You let them steal your letter of recommendation. He sounds a lot like Natsu from Fairy Tail for some reason. The voice actor Natsu, he sounds a lot like him. The one in the blue costume. Okay, interesting. Boss Alibaba? What? Boss? Why are they referring to him as boss? Wow! They've changed a lot. I did not look. Wow. 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 Not bad. Not bad at all. Yeah. You do you, my man. Look, he could barely stand. Oh my god. So I guess they called him boss because he was once the lead of the fog troops. If you remember, for a period of time, Alibaba was leading the fog troops, right? With his friend. Okay, bro. I know you're hungry. Damn. Man, he's going in. Whoa. Half of them are slaves? Okay. I mean, the water does look clean. Not bad. Sounds promising. Maybe. What the? Straight up naked guy, fam. Mama's straight up naked, fam. Not a sight you wanted to see, but it happens. He pulled out his golden tooth? Are you serious? No, don't tell me. Is he the master of those? Is he the master of the gladiator school? No way! And he's been gambling like he's a male version of Tsunade, man. Straight up. Wait, what? What's him? Seems to be. Okay. Whoa. Here's the thing. Now that he's fully recovered, I feel like he's got a better chance now. At least that's what I think. Mama's trying to fight her the first time with, like, what? So much hunger in him. You ain't gonna fight with an empty stomach. Let's see how he does this time, though. Come on, get her. Nice one, Alibaba. Yes, let's go. Hey, let's go, Alibaba, get her. Hey, nice one. My Alibaba killing it. Yeah, exactly. Powers. What? This girl went all out, fam. Oi. Come on, Alibaba. Time to use as well. Time to use yours. Oh, he's bleeding. They call it key. Cool. Margoy. She's Margoy manipulation, basically. Damn. Whew. Oh my god. Dang, he's bleeding like crazy. Wow, okay, with just your sword skills, huh? Okay. Yeah, wow, that's crazy. Margo manipulation onto a weapon and shield. Nice. Wow, come on, girl. You lost. Oh, God. Good Lord. It's over. It's over. Yeah, yes. So Sinbad spoke to him beforehand. He knows Alibaba then. Interesting. So Alibaba, Sinbad already spoke with him. I wonder why. Why is she looking so mad? Why are you so mad? You mad girl? Wow, that's a lot of students. Wow, okay. I like that. Warrior training. Wow, okay. Interesting. Oh. Okay, interesting. What's going on now? I'm scared. I should be worried. Acupuncture? Excuse me? Why does he have two? Oh. Oh God, gee, what the heck? Oh. He noticed the earring on his ear. This kind of reminds me of Jiraiya and Naruto for some reason. He's paying for his treatment. Fair enough. Guess it's not easy to do then, these treatments for Alibaba at least. He's fighting at the Colosseum, I take. Wow. There's a huge Colosseum as well. Has that manga got to do with Kasim's? Because they showed a silhouette of Kasim right now. Could that be the Dark Rue? Like, because if you remember, okay, what, that ain't even human. That's not even human. I love Alibaba's reactions. They're the best. Yeah, he clearly ain't human. Okay. Is that one of the Margies right there? I think that's one of the Margies. Am I mistaken, or is she one of the Margies that I know of? Alibaba, maybe? Interesting. Okay. Okay, so as you could see, the main guy of the academy, of the Gladiator Academy, mentions that he's got two sources of Margoy within him. And the one that he previously received afterwards is far more superior and powerful than the one he already had. And when they said that, and he further explains that if he does master it, I would assume he would become like this ridiculously OP character. Problem is, they showed a silhouette of Kasim with Alibaba in the middle. That makes me wonder whether the second source of Margoy he got, which was much more powerful than Natorn, has got to do with Kasim, or whether that's got to do with the Dark Rue. Because if you remember, at one point Alibaba gets succumbed to the Dark Rue, and he pulls off a full body Jin equipped, if you remember, Alibaba, and then Aladdin saves him, right? So I don't know if it's got to do with that, you know, that whole little segment that happened in the past, if you remember. It might got to do with that. I'm not sure. Unless they explain it properly more in detail, I wouldn't know, but that's my assumption of what it could be about. Shambar school. Okay. High priestess. Okay, interesting. Okay, so it was indeed the Margie. That female was indeed a Margie. And the academy is called Shambar Academy, where gladiators train, right? But people train to become a gladiator. Okay, that's interesting. Definitely interesting with the whole Alibaba situation. He's got work to do. He's got lots of work to do, like Aladdin did, of course. Aladdin had to train his physical body to the point where he could emit his own Margoy without, you know, having a physical toll on him. But yeah, this was a great episode, I'm not gonna lie. Next episode will be episode 10. So what? How many episodes do I have left? 25 episodes, 16 episodes left. Like I said, with Ruby taking so long to be unblocked, I'm gonna see if I can try to do more reactions of this. I might actually do one tomorrow as well. Manga reaction tomorrow as well. And yeah, I've actually got a Hololive video to do today, later on. I need to record it. So, and then I have to edit this out, which takes some time to do. So yeah, on that note, I should end the video right here, guys. Thank you so much for watching my reaction to me watching Margie, the Kingdom of Magic episode 9 today. Hope you guys really enjoyed it. If you guys did enjoy today's video, be sure to smash the like button, comment and share those things so to see more content of me doing more Margie reactions like this in the future. However, if you guys are new to the channel, consider hitting that subscribe button. Join the DRP guild today so you don't miss a single video from my channel, guys, with us. Reactions to Margie, reactions to Ruby, reactions to Hololive, any other reactions or main content series you get to see on this channel. So be sure to come in and join the ride, guys. So thank you guys for watching. This is your boy Dino signing out. Have a nice day, stay awesome, and I'll see you guys in the next video. So until then, peace.